Ah, the voices of children. They remind us that our Savior came first as a little child. Now, right after they're born, we don't know what our own children will become. But Mary, the mother of Jesus, knew for a fact that her son would grow up to be the long-awaited Messiah. An angel had told her who he would become, and she believed it with all her heart. Though she didn't know exactly how Jesus would save the world, she seemed to be certain that God's plan for his people rested upon the sleeping newborn that lay before her.
Have you ever been in a totally dark place?
or a place where you could barely see your hand in front of your face? Well, if you have, you know how welcome the light can be. Suddenly, when a light appears, you can see again. Everything comes into focus, and you even feel safe. Somehow you may even be drawn to the light. Then follow it and let it lead the way. And then, reaching out, you'll find a friendly hand.